Wolf and TG here, and I've got a match of Papa Burn because I just wanted to play Popper for kicks and giggles. I think we need to mull again. We don't have anything to do on turn one. Do we have a lot of turn one drops? I don't know. I think we mull again. I think that's what we need to do. Alright, with Bolt, Life Spike, Fire Blast. Sure. It's not great, and we work with this. Put it on the bottom because I want to draw more spells. No, there we go. Okay. Let's see what we are up against. Oh no, islands. Tell our secrets. This seems bad. Well, we can get rid of it next turn. Suspend. Put my one room in it. And pass. Alright, so we can use Logospike to get rid of Delver of Secrets. It's a 3-2. Yeah, I think that's gonna be our best bet. I don't think I have enough damage to make 3, 3, 6, 7 plus 4 is only 11. I'm gonna be doing 3 damage every turn. Stays. That makes the decision way tougher. Okay. That's cool. Draw a card. Okay, that's not gonna happen. And we gotta get rid of that ability. Just gotta get rid of that creature is what we really need to do. Say, come on. Yeah, cast, target. Yeah. Just attacked through. Well, we can lava spike plus a needle drop and get to draw a card, and that seems like it's good. Okay. 16, 12, 3 is 9. Yep, put your Delver back out. Never played against a ninjutsu card before. That seems fun. Okay, we're drawing lots of mountains, but we hold everything for now, and pass. I don't think this deck has any good long-term plans. So my question for this deck. Are you even trying to trigger and flip Delver's Secrets, or are you just going for the ninjutsu? Okay, that's fine. Okay, I can't do anything about that. So it's also fine. You can ponder all you want. I ain't got no counter spells. I'm just gonna try and blast your face. No, if you ninjutsu something out really good, I've got a lightning bolt. Or if really necessary, I've got a fire blast. It'd suck if I needed to use both though. Alright, Delver's attacking, 2 mana up. It's possible that there could be some ninjutsu going on, which is fine. That seems... Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Definitely should cycle this. Okay. I am drawing a lot of lands, which is fine. Sure, it's gonna be fine. Lucky for me, they don't have a life gate yet. Fire Golem? Two, four. I don't want to declare any blockers. But I do think I want to lightning bolt the crap out of that. Okay. You are tapped out. So I'm going to have a turn, but on instep, I think we play... Fire Blast. I don't think I'm going to win. This looks like it's too control-y. Alright, well, good news is they... The question is, do you go for the creatures or do you go for the face? I get to 12, but the creatures are going to kill me before anything right now. Okay. I don't think we have a hope and a prayer's chance, but we were going to cast Bisecting to Mountains to trigger on... that guy, because I just don't want to deal with any more flying than I have to, and hope we draw some sort of thing like Jane Lightning. Get rid of this, and yep. Play a mountain and we will finish our turn. Very miscreant, yeah. Very miscreant. It's no point in holding land. Hey, look, we're tied on lands. It's never what you want to see. Splitter, give him +2/+0. That's true, that's fine. Get hit in the face for 3 in the air. Alright. Facing off control deck. We've got some stuff in the sideboard that we can do things with. Okay, I know this is bad, and I should be tapping this for mana first, but I'm too lazy and I don't think it's gonna matter at this point. I think my opponent knows that. You get to draw a card, so that's good for you. Cool. You have a handful of five, and I have zero. Well, at least we have a plan post-board. Wondering if attacking the creatures was the right way to go, or if attacking completely to your face would have been the right way to go. Wait up, four more damage. A lightning bolt. Well, I guess that was countered, so four more damage would have put you at five. How many ponders have you drawn? Three. Seems fair. Got all my cards on the table. You know exactly what I'm dealing with. Okay. Just gonna pretend like that's something. Theoretically, I have two turns. Is there anything I have that can draw me 9 damage? If I draw a needle drop, that's really bad. Yeah, you're gonna wanna draw that. You're gonna wanna draw a card. I see your game plan here. Draw all the cards. Okay. That's fine. It doesn't matter, does it? I'm gonna die either way. Just get rid of this. They equip it, or, alright, cool. That's fine. Alright, we're just gonna push the concede game button. Begin set. Hello, electricity. Electricity. Hello, Pyroblast. Hello, Pyroblast. No. Okay. What did I say I wanted to take out? Get stuff. I don't know. I think I'm gonna take out a needle drop or two. And probably some of the Curse of the Pierced Heart. As much as I love this card, it's just too slow. Let's pull out a Searing Blaze or a Sharp Volley. Sure, let's use this. Deck I got. Yes, I would love to play first. One, two lands, needle drop, Searing Blaze. guess we keep. I don't like that we don't have anything till turn two, but it's better that we have some sort of pseudo-reoccurring thing. And then Thermo Alchemist would be nice. Double Searing Blaze. It should be fun. Let's see what we get. I thought it was buttons, but... Alright, let's go with a Thermo Alchemist. Alright. Time for the slow pings. Ping, ping, ping. Fairy Miscreant. Perfect. They're tapped out. That's what we want to see. And we can use those one of those Searing Blaze to good effect here. That'll be great. Do this now because we've done damage. Okay, and we'll get a draw a card. Okay, guys. Alright, as long as we watch and make sure we don't accidentally tap through and not get to tap down Thermo Alchemist, that should be fine. Awesome. Okay. Alright. I think we get rid of one of those. Okay, instep, tap. Instep, tap. Target player, target creature, pick two. Push okay, push okay. Let's suspend this. Okay. And push all right. Okay. Return. Ponder. Okay, we've got another Searing Blaze. And then another Fairy Miscreant. And that's fine. I do get to draw a lot of cards. Bomb Splinter. Sure, go ahead and equip it in attack. That's cool. I can't block because I do not have flying. Okay, you don't have anything to do on your main step. Let's go to the end step. I will tap, get down to 10, tap. I hope this works like I want it to. If not, I'm gonna be sad. Okay. Okay. Six. Oh, target player. Target creature. K2. Okay. We didn't see any of our cards, but I think we keep this. Just push the submit button and hope things work out. That is the plan. I think being on the draw really helped, and I think keeping a hand with some stuff, whereas that hand we kept last time wasn't that great. Also, Thermal Alchemist does tons of work. If they're not playing first, they are making a mistake. Okay, we only have one land. Pyroblast, though, Lava Spike, Rift Bolt. I'm gonna say keep, but I don't like it. It's gonna be really hard with this. But I think... Oh, fancy islands. Alright, that's fine. Alright, let's just end this and pass. Fortunately, Lava Spike is. Is a sorcery. For an instant, that would be great. Alright, I think I'll get Thermal Alchemist out this turn. And then. We should be fine. That'll do 3, 17. 14, 10. Discard a card. No. That was really rude. You know what I'm gonna do about it? Breath bolt your face. Maybe Rift Bolt your face? Ah, much better. Alright, let's go with Thermal Alchemist. I'm gonna get you out and start doing awful things. Because that's how I roll. Check and see if you flip. Regardless, Searing Blaze is going to take care of that, but I can't block with Thermal Alchemist this turn, so that's kind of sad. Gosh. I remember that being awful. Ah, yes. Okay. Yeah. Not blocking. Because I can't. Okay. It's only a 2/4 though, so I think this is fine. Target player, target creature, pay 2 red. Click okay. Right. 13, 14, 15, so 10, down to 6. Cancel. There we go. Gotta make sure we do this in the right order. Okay. Did I do math really bad? That searing blaze did 3, 17. I don't even remember now. All right. Ah, yes, that would have been nice if I had it. But you were down to blue, so that's fine. 2 islands. There's a devil, a secret. Not blocking that. I will take 2 in the air. And step. We can counter things and get rid of our Delora secrets. Then deal 8 damage. Okay. Okay. No blocks. Obviously, no blocks. I really want to play these pyroblasts out. Please. Counter target spell. Okay. Six. Right, I think we have this. If this goes off. Tap. Should have gotten rid of an island. That's fine. That's 4. Alright, so I know there is probably a lot of mistakes in there, but please leave those in the comments below. like this video and subscribe for more.